This week, Kyle Wintermute has a new take on the old classic bingo game. Hi, Kyle.
Whoa, hey, Heather. Whoa, this squirrel cage is the ticket to winning some totally radical prizage. So bring the whole brood, dude, to come play some B-I-N-G-O. That's bingo to you. Hey, where is the squirrel that lives in this cage?
Head on over to Chambers Creek Regional Park, March 15th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. for a fun family night of bingo. It's easy. You bring a crayon or a dauber and listen for your number to be called on one of the six game cards you'll receive with your registration. There will be extra game cards available for purchase at the door, so don't worry if you like to play several cards at a time. We have lots of great prizes, so don't wait to get your family and friends signed up. Space is limited to the first 80 entries, and pre-registration is preferred. Call or go online today for more information and registration. Here's another great opportunity to get some family together for a fun night out. Think ice rink and skating entertainment. It's Camp Showtime, an ice show performance featuring skaters from 3 to adult with entertaining numbers full of pizzazz. Tickets are only $2 if purchased in advance and only $4 if purchased at the door. This is cheap and fun entertainment the whole family can enjoy. Mark your calendar for Saturday, March 9th from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m.
I-24 for Pierce County News. Oh, squirrel, bingo.
Oh my goodness, thanks Kyle.